I always loved theater. The fact you can go on stage and be someone that you're not always brings joy to my heart. Anyways, introducing our main event for the night. Me.